How did you first become interested in emergency management?
I got interested about my sophomore year in college. I took a course on what emergency management is, and really sparked my interest to be able to work with first responders. And so I decided to do an internship my senior year in college and ended up doing a research internship in emergency management. And then the summer of 2017, I actually interned for a local jurisdiction back in Virginia. And I just ended up following that path.